You have already seen what AI can do with text and images. But what if you could take that same power and use it to build full 3D worlds from the ground up? Not just rough concepts, but fully textured, animated, export-ready 3D models. Today, I want to show you something that genuinely surprised me the first time I tried it. It's called Meshy AI, and with the new Nano Banana Pro integration, it's completely changing how we approach 3D creation. Whether you're an artist, a developer, or just someone who enjoys playing with new tools, this opens doors that used to take days, sometimes weeks, to get through. I've added all the useful links down in the description, so make sure to check those out. Now, let's break down how this actually works. So, what makes Meshy special? Meshy is a browser-based platform where you describe an idea in plain words or upload an image, and within minutes, you are looking at a finished 3D model. There's no complicated setup, no heavy software installs, and no technical barrier to entry. The interface feels creative and intuitive, not intimidating or clinical. What really separates Meshy is how effortless the whole process feels. You don't have to worry about manually modeling every detail or dealing with UV maps. You simply describe what you want and Meshy handles the rest. When the model appears, it already feels complete, fully textured, well-formed, and ready to use. And the quality has stepped up a lot. With the release of Meshy 6 preview, the platform has made a big leap forward. Materials like skin, stone, fabric, and weathered surfaces look far more natural now. The detail isn't just surface level either. It's structural. You can rotate the model, zoom in, inspect the textures, and it actually holds up. Creating with Meshy feels surprisingly solid. When I first logged in, I honestly didn't expect much, but a pleasant surprise was there. It has now Nano Banana Pro integration. I typed a prompt like, a desert nomad wearing layered fabrics, goggles pushed up on forehead, wind carving patterns in the sand behind him. Hit generate. And that was more than enough to get the result, though you know it is still in 2D. Next, you just need to click on the result and it starts 3D modeling it. It wasn't messy or awkward, no strange proportions or random artifacts. Just a clean, well-structured asset that looked polished right away. I didn't need to fix anything. The Meshy refines the structure and applies detailed textures automatically. One of the standout features here is image to 3D. If you've got a sketch, a drawing, or even a photo reference, just drag it into the workspace, select the AI model, and hit generate. Meshy analyzes the image and converts it into a fully realized 3D object with depth and structure. This works incredibly well for stylized characters and concept art that you want to turn into something you can rotate, edit, or animate. Honestly, it's a massive shortcut if you're a visual thinker and want to skip manual modeling entirely. That's when it really clicked for me. This isn't just a concept tool, it's something you can use in actual production. Quick pause here. If you're enjoying this, don't forget to like the video and subscribe. It's totally free and it helps me keep making more tutorials like this. Now, let's talk about animation and rigging, because this part impressed me a lot. Normally, getting a model steady for animation means dealing with bones, weights, and a lot of setup. With Meshy, you generate a character and it's already rigged. One of the smartest things Meshy does is automatic rigging. As soon as the model is created, it comes with a full skeleton in place. No manual setup required. The bones are positioned and weighted automatically, so your character is ready to move right away. Arms bend naturally, legs animate smoothly, and everything holds together in motion. This isn't just a static asset, it's game ready or animation ready from the start. That alone saves a huge amount of time. And if you want movement, Meshy has you covered. There's a built-in animation library with everything from basic walk and run cycles to expressive gestures and dynamic action poses. You simply pick an animation, apply it with one click, and your character comes to life instantly. No tweaking, no setup. Just clean motion directly inside the platform. You can really tell this was built with creators in mind. It's not about handing you a half-finished idea. It's about removing friction between your imagination and the final result. Once your model is finished, exporting is simple. You can take it straight into Blender, Unity, Unreal Engine, or even send it to a 3D printer. Meshy is designed to fit smoothly into the tools creators already use. Even community models maintain a high level of quality. You can grab something made by another user, maybe a creature, a statue, or a fantasy prop, and build on top of it. Adjust the textures, reshape the design, or completely change the theme with a new prompt. It's not just about reusing assets. It's about transforming them into something uniquely yours. That remix-friendly approach makes Meshy feel more like a collaborative space than just another tool. Ideas evolve, bounce between creators, and grow with each iteration. Final thoughts. If you ever wanted to design characters, props, or even full scenes but didn't know where to start, Meshy makes that first step incredibly approachable. Traditional 3D tools can feel overwhelming, especially if you are not a technical artist. With Meshy, you just focus on the idea, describe it or upload a sketch, and watch it come to life in full 3D. No complex setup, no steep learning curve, just a fast, creative workflow that makes 3D feel accessible even if you've never touched it before. If you're excited to try it out or if you've already used Meshy, drop a comment below and share your experience. Don't forget to like the video if this helped you out and subscribe for more tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.